Hi. So first of all, a friend and I went to Yokohama, and there was a Harry Potter thing. Yes, that was really cool. I really love Harry Potter. After that, we went to Chiyoda. So we just landed at Takabashi station, and we had a picnic. It's called hanami, like when you do a cherry blossom viewing, and usually you have a few drinks or food. But yeah, we just hung around there, but it was a bit too early, so there were only like two or three trees with cherry blossoms on them. But we still had a good time, and yeah, it had been cold, so yeah, they weren't in full bloom. But we went again the week after, and that was much better. We had enough time to go to the Imperial Palace, but then we spent a lot of time at the Imperial Palace and didn't look around. We just had a picnic, and then we got kicked out. Well, security guy came over and said that we all had to leave, and then there was an announcement in Japanese, Chinese, Korean, English, you know, telling us to get out. And then we went the wrong way, and then we were chased by the security guard person. He's like, "Oh, please leave, we're closing." So we didn't get to look around that very much. After that, we just walked around, and yeah, it was a really good night. I really recommend it. Yeah. Enjoy the video. Thank you.